Let's make some pie for St. Patrick's Day.